I would probably have to show this to you.
Really?
Too bad.
I'm Ethan, by the way. Try to share the stream. Try to share the stream, but for some reason my title for the stream stuck in the last used one in the feature app. The title is okay, but when I try to share it, it brings up the last title. Anyhow. More than the first world problems, yeah? 600. Nice. So, let's try to share it again with Facebook. And it still says open to cycling up walkthrough. I don't want to know why. I close the app. Okay, one idea. But what if I try to open the Twitch website and check over here? Channel. Let's share it. For God's sake. Let's share Facebook. Okay. Tool home. Watopia. Stage 4. Chasing. Cancellara. Okay. Close this tab to continue. Roger that. Okay, I think it's shared now. I wonder why somebody doesn't look at the chat. While streaming. That's strange. Anyhow, coffee. I don't know the sharing settings. I'm satisfied with each app on my iPad, but man, it's crazy. It drives me crazy. Now we're 2.5 minutes. Here. Something with Facebook, I guess, because for Discord it shared properly. Now, let's focus on the task at hand. Cancellara. Before you say anything to my Spotify playlist, I like these songs. Not to runners, not to riders. Face, nobody's online, but must be wrong, yeah?
Okay, I think probably they're not showing up because there's so many. Okay, Cancellara is here. I'm not writing. Let's just shoot. Hey, here we go. 1300. That's nice. Spartacus, yeah, sure. Go, go, you bugger. There is Cancellara with the bacon. I think I will try to fall back to him. Good morning, Cancellara. Long time no see. Now, thank you, Chain. Appreciate that. So let's get a good look. Cancellara. No, it's still not turning up on my screen. I knew Peter couldn't stay back and stay away. Then let's search for Chavar in front. And here we go with Cancellara. I mean, he's somewhere there, right? That's why we are here, because of him. Note to self, if I'm not following somebody, we will not appear in the followers, the followed sisters. I'm happy to have you here, Cancellara. Damn, he's pushing it. I should try to stick with him. He's not even doing that much what. Of course he's lighter than me, so there he's dead. Here we go. Oops. Overshoot. And a Zwifter in one group. Boy, that means we have a Zwifter for every four 2.5 meters on this lap. After another chasing Cancellara event, there is an event called Chasing Cancellara. Yeah. And the event was like Cancellara event first, and then you have the opportunity to catch him. And that was a few months ago, I think. Again, he's the fans. Yeah. Companion app is struggling to keep up. Going almost 60 kilometers per hour in the jungle on the mountain bike, 50 on flat. That's a lot. Well, that should be a fast one. So we're putting the hour if we keep up with this pace. I wonder why my mountain bike paint job turns up purple all the time. Let's try to stick to Cancellara. It's always silent. For some reason it doesn't show up. I mean, he doesn't show up in the followers' Twitter tab. add some good music. You can see what I'm listening under my stream. I think it shows up. Yeah. I think we're over halfway, yeah? Something like that. The ledge and it's a shame, but yes, it's postponed. The Giro d'Italia. I don't think Cancellara is pushing it on the climb. I think he simply forgot about himself. Somebody is celebrating for him or her. Sadly, there is no coffee stop. There are no coffee stops in Zwift. So let's catch up with Mr. Cancellara. I'm sure he's doing a recovery spin while we are dying. Well, not dying, but pushing it. Here we go. Thank you. Yeah, it wasn't a good picture. Here it is, I was waiting for the sun. Yeah, that was a better one. That would be a sweet spot training for me. That's what we're trying to achieve, Fabian. Oh, some gem real quiet. Why purple? DI2, we should take care of the battery. Water, 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 where is water? Crazy world we live in. Now everyone rides inside, almost. We're riding with Cancellara. In the jungle on a mountain bike virtually, while I'm on my road bike on a trainer in the room. I don't think Cancellara has to worry about the group. There are so many, there's hardly a gap. Yeah, that was a long. Long climb, actually. Ah, no, 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 don't, no, Cancellara, you don't do that, don't do that, don't do that. Let's see again. What's the raffle he's talking about? I wonder. Good morning, Gary, Jerry, should I call you Jerry, if you don't mind? Welcome to the stream. Hi there. I don't want Cancellara to do a raffle. I don't know what he means by raffle, but yes, it involves higher intensity. I don't want. Oh, it sucks. How are you today, Gary? Okay. That could work. I'll post anyway. Cool of kit. Great. Yay. You have to see one. I put a picture of Cancellara. So how's everyone today? Yeah, about to ask. Everyone started to make it. So manufacturing it. It's very nice to see. So it will run 1 out of 10, I guess. Triangle view crit. The group ID 40. What kind of group ID? An official one or a custom one? Like a meetup. And if anything, anyway, which route? That's I'm more interested in. Fletcher. Nice. ZF time party. Team ZF has nice rides as far as I'm aware, and I'm aware. It's kind of a an OS team in Zwift. I mean, I see them for at least 2 years, maybe more, see? One of the first ones, I think, in the dev. So by Fabian prices. Yeah. I'm trying to keep up with Cancellara, but man, it's not easy. What route you are taking with Team ZF? Or I should check, actually. Okay. Right, there's a party. Yeah, over 3 years. Yeah. Right, there's a party. Good luck. I really like the flat before light hill. And I really like light hill. Right here at the party, it's a butchery. You go with every jackpot on the flat, everybody warms up, warming up, and then it's poof, in your face, right here. If you start to spin like crazy, you will blow up in no time. Especially that right here finishes with 12%, 11%, 200 meters from the gate, if I recall correctly. Race to the comb. As I said, battery. It's a bit like Normandy. There's a hill ahead, and everybody is just falling down left and right. I know it's not a race. It never is in Zwift. Until you start. And everybody's just measuring the wattages, staying behind, hiding in draft. And when the hill comes, everyone's go crazy. I wish you well, mate, without the fence. Yeah, racing. Interestingly, as I found out, most of the groups, at least that I'm participating in, are behaving nicely without the fans. SAS, yeah, but SAS is a street group. Vikings, Valhalla guys are cool. They are keeping it nicely together. And the 3R as well, I think. Two. And I did an INC ride the other day, on Monday. And it was nice, I had a zoo. I was expecting it to be a mess. But it's not, actually. Yeah, most of the riders are nice. Now we got a great defense. Most of us are behaving nicely. Trainer, I do hope he's using a Tacx Neo. Ah, I think the pace is settled. Throws everywhere. About the electronic assistance in the wheel. I need to answer all the questions. Actually, yeah. There's the triathlon. What's a triathlon? If I want to be a troll. See ya, Roland. Ismered a mondást, it's not a race. The lunch, and she's cooking something tasty. I'm hungry. It's funny to eat more dirt. You don't want more dirt. Still going. 1500 cyclists. favorite size as he has three questions. Dutch, not just riding around silent, in silence. It's a nice Q&A. Having to live with three women. Oh, I should feel like a bounce back. I don't think it's out of shape at all. Auntie won that green jersey a couple of times. Not a couple of times, not 12, but yeah, you have to prove anything. I wonder how the Swiss gravel compares to other gravels in the world. So, 3 more laps. It's going well. Make it hard for them to chase you, eh? Fabian. That's the point where they usually lose Cancellara. Usually, I mean, the last two times. Or three. I will take better care of my wattage to push. Okay, overshoot it a little. I took care of not lose Cancellara. Now I'm in front of him. Time to rest a bit. Thank you. racing golf. Hi there, buddy. Okay, And it's getting night again. If you have anything on your mind, just shoot in the chat. I'm out for anything. You still have a bit more than two laps left. With Cancellara, of course. I don't know what you call the B ride, but it's the same route. But three laps. So they're calling it 5 laps, and 3 laps makes no sense to me. perform tonight. Nice. That's fast. Good luck, Gary, enjoy. Nice enough spot is a really good ride. Keep it together, the group. I hope you have nice rides, riders, and no flyers. Enjoy, mate. Thanks for tuning in. That's the Gary. Enjoy the ride. They're laughing at me. I think we're going back up, right? Because now we have... How long? Oh yeah, I know, it's 2 laps, okay. So it's 5 kilometers per lap. But it's 7. So 2 more laps. We do 15 minutes per lap, so that makes it 30 minutes. That's true what he's talking. Sports, for us cycling, but sports can give you a target to get up every day. Thank you. for us today. Tom, what's with Tom? Not you. It's a great moment, I forgot that. I missed that. Okay, the bridge will be half flat in. I have to hold back. I got lost in the texting. I think Fabian is holding back for some reason. I'm just cruising now. I'm Belgian beer. You're my man, Fabian. Belgian beer for the win. How come he's that far back? Trapeze rear is nice. So 21,215 Zwifter online. No, let's just wait for him again. But he's not far behind. I'm just trolling. And I'm out of coffee. Too bad, too bad. So last lap coming up with Fabian. Come on, with those layers. Probably now I can take a good shot of Mr. Cancellara. Cancellara, right? I don't know why I keep saying it different every time I'm saying it. Man, give me sunshine. Yeah, probably there. Oh, or even there. Oh, okay. Can't keep up with the ride on Zwift. Thank you very much. I really appreciate that. I don't know how many ride-ons I received. I will check afterwards. Thank you. This thing is easy, I think. Isn't he? full gas, eh? Don't want. Smiling that the food my wife is making. Lucky me, we only have about 15 minutes left. Okay. Series of documentaries, that's cool, actually. Chubby. In the meantime, Prodigy, voodoo people. Although the airport does not require voodoo people. And I'm sitting like a pig. was the question? Okay. Almost 300 kilometers at 5,500 meters elevation. It's crazy. What's the other side? Okay, nothing too interesting. So that's about to end. We are going downhill and to the finish gate in 4 kilometers with Mr. Fabian Cancellara. It's about 4 minutes, no, five to six minutes to finish. Now the speed will ramp up. It's a very nice ride with Mr. Cancellara. Thank you for him, thank you for Zwift, thank you for the 1500 others in the group. I'm not sure about that party. That was a good one. Let's just finish it with Cancellara, shall we? So nowadays you can ride it cross, you can ride it Richard Scott, you can ride it Fabian Cancellara. It was with other pros too, I think. Jan Prodeno, for example. And you can run into promoters like Raja Ubel, Precision Coach, Precision Racing Coach, PRC, not Public Republic of China, but Season Coach something. Incredible times to live in. Oh, Andre Greipel, boy, incredible. Just incredible. Here we go, finishing together with Mr. Cancellara. That's awesome. Oh, you can do nowadays with the pros. And yes, I still have the Zwift paper jersey on. I like jersey. It shows that I'm an old bugger. You don't see it. I'm not that, of course. I'll just turn that off. Here we go. I have to charge it anyway. So, let's see what we did here. It was an awesome ride together with Fabian Cancellara, one of my favorites. It's a bit misleading because I don't know the achievements of my favorites, but I like to pick personas from the sports I'm following. What I can relate, what I like. I don't care if you've won anything, but apparently Fabian Cancellara is a big name in cycling, so it's very good to have him here in Zwift, and it's awesome, it's an honor to ride with him. And with the 1500 others in one group. Awesome. Now, nowadays, every Swifter can feel pumped. You can ride with Fabian, you can ride with Andre Greipel, you can ride with Mitchelton Scott. And there are big groups now aiming for e-cycling, and promoters in the league, Zwift races, commenting, coaches and everything. So it's ramping up, and sadly, it's because of the coronavirus we have that many online at once. We broke another record, 21,000 people, more than 21,000 people online today. Sadly, we are uptrending, Zwifters, and Zwift uptrending because of the coronavirus. But the platform is here. When you have to stay home, when you decide to stay home, when you're forced to stay home, and you have one smart trainer and a bike, jump on Zwift, join rides. It's my opinion, but I think we have weeks, looking forward to weeks or a few months to do this. So we may get out the most of it, some profit, endurance, mainly endurance. And please, if you feel tired, if you feel sick, do not ride hard, don't make it harder for the body to recover from sickness, especially if you are in an area where coronavirus is uptrending and there are a lot of cases, please don't push yourself to the limits because it harms your immune system. Stay fresh, zone 2, some zone 3 maybe, but zone 2, zone 1, that's what promotes your immune system to work on an optimal level. Otherwise, just stay home, stay safe. Back to the ride. Let's see what we did. So 140 average heart rate, 120 average power. That is a good ride. We started from 10. 4 slices of pizza. Good. Good, good. 11,000. 1100. 1100 calories, yeah. So it was nice. Okay. Then it's mainly zone 3. No, zone 2, zone 1. ATT SS anyway, so it's nothing to scoff at. Now let's pick some picture for the end, because I think we have plenty with the UI. No? This one. Oh, no, not this one. This is, I failed to take good pictures today. I like that one. Now I would need one with Mr. Cancellara on it. Probably this one. Yeah, I will make that one as a promo. So that was the Zwift stage for long. I will not record the short one because it's the same but 3 laps, and I usually record all the stages, but stages are for the short and long are the routes are different, but for this it's not different, so I'm not recording the double, and there's not another Fabian Cancellara on the short one, so that makes no sense to record it. Anyhow, thank you guys. Wrong button. Thank you guys for tuning in, for keeping me entertained, for chatting, and thank you for watching the stream. I will upload it to YouTube in a few hours. So all love and peace. Stay swifting, stay home, stay inside, don't group up out there. Yeah, stay healthy guys. See you, I think, tomorrow. Goodbye.